You think that you know shit? All the shame is coming at me. I'm gonna do it. They can't see the vision, boy. They must be out of focus. That's a real hot moment. I wonder if we're real or a request. Okay, bring the fingers, go away. No.
You're scared, Brighton?
Yeah, because of the rain.
It's storming so bad right now. Like,
you can't even see outside.
Oh, but you can hear it.
Yeah, and it totally, Taryn's window was open and it totally just blew her curtains out.
And there's a push pin on it.
Yeah, it was being held to the wall and it popped off.
Yeah, actually, she's had it off for a while, but it blew off. It just keeps falling off.
Yeah. Humans. Yeah, you hear it? Oh my gosh.
Ooh.
It's so bad. Oh my god.
Don't be stupid like me, kid. It is inside.
Watch out.
Mommy, look at it.
Here's the slime Ben was just making.
Do you need me to hold the camera?
Yeah. Okay, you can hold it now. I won't hold the camera.
Oh, it's actually jiggling.
Yeah, it's really jiggling. Oh!
Getting stuck to my desk.
Yeah, it is.
But it will come off. Oh. It's okay. It will all come off eventually. I get it stuck all the time on my desk. It comes off like, if you just take a little piece in.
Ew, that's really gross.
What? It looks like bubble gum.
Yeah, it looks like gum stuck to me.
We got gum stuck to the couch. We got slime stuck to the couch at dance. And apparent, like a week later, it was still there. Well, it was like, so we got it stuck on a Tuesday and then we went back on Thursday. And this little girl went to sit there and the mom's like, I don't think you want to sit there. That looks like really bad gum on the chair.
You're so
the slime.
Sister's. You should have cleaned it up.
I didn't spill it. I didn't spill it, but Katie Oliver did. And it's Katie got it all over her pants.
Oh, I remember that.
Yeah.
It's sparkly.
No, that's my desk.
Why is your desk sparkly?
From my makeup.
Highlight.
Yeah, or the slime might be sparkly. No, I don't think the slime's sparkly. Actually, mine's all sparkly too, but I should make it all the fingers.
Okay. Karen, I'm leaving.
Goodbye.
I miss you.
I'll see you on Monday.
No,
Tuesday.
No, Tuesday. For
Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Pictures?
Yeah. I won't be there Thursday. Because I don't have to be at recital one.
I will.
Bye.
Bye.
Are you going to come up? No, you're not going to come outside.
I'm not going to get on.
It's kind of storming. Yeah, so. Okay. So it stopped storming.
A little bit, yeah.
Are you going to come outside then?
No.
No, but I might. Stay here.
We had to put towels on the ground.
It's super wet.
Yeah, it is. It looks like the driveway's flooded.
Yeah.
It's out there.
Oh, that that's super wet when you step on it. Like, it.
Well, like, I
do you see
on
it?
Oh, yeah, I can see.
Yeah. Like, when you step on it, you can see where it is.
So, we made it to the car. There's a bug in my window. Go outside. Go. You did it. It went outside. Yay, bug. Okay.
Hello?
Oh. So, made it. Gonna laugh my whole world when you came. Hit me like a hurricane. Okay, so I'm home. I just took a shower. Oh my gosh, I'm just getting so frustrated with my freaking camera right now. Stay. Okay, so I'm taking off my makeup literally so I can just put new makeup on, but.
Schlotsky's head Cinnabon.
Is that where you got it?
Yep, that's where I got it when I was down in Joplin.
Makes sense. Okay, so I had to like hand out pamphlets and stuff at my school's graduation for dance team.
Why?
It was so stupid. Literally, there were so many teachers there handing them out too, so nobody was getting them from us anyway. What was the point? But anyway. Right now, we're on our way to the mall.
For what?
For a graduation card.
For who?
For my friend Sam in California. I'll link her Instagram and Twitter in the description.
In the show notes?
Anyway, yeah. So we're going to the mall. I got a burrito from Taco Bell and I was so mad. It was okay, it's called the cheesy potato burrito. I think it's gonna have cheese and potato on it. No, it had freaking ground beef on it and I was so mad. I took a bite and I literally just like sat there like
I was like, spit it out.
I was so mad. So we just left the mall. We're like, yeah, it's right there. And I went to Box Lunch and I got some shoes and we went to Bath and Body Works. And yeah. Are we going to REI so I can get Chacos?
Maybe Friday.
I can't Friday. I have rehearsal from 5 to 9. So. Where are we going now?
Scratch.
I don't want Scratch.
Come and go to get a drink. Right next to Scratch. To taunt you.
I don't like Scratch. Did you think that was possible?
No. You don't like cupcakes.
I don't. Okay, so this is like, I wouldn't even count this as a haul because it's literally two things. But I'm going to show you what I got from Box Lunch. So, obviously it's Disney, because if you know me, literally everything has to be Disney. And, shoot, I messed it up. Okay. So, it says, "You are my Ohana," that's what that one says too. And then the flower is like a cutout, so then there's the flower right there, and it has like jewels on it, and the rose gold, and yeah. Okay, I guess three things, because I'm going to show you the card. So this is the card that I got Sam. It has a Bible verse on it. Commit to the Lord whatever you do and your plans will succeed. Proverbs 16:3. And then it says, as your graduate, blah, 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 congratulations. I tried really hard to find a Disney grad card, but they didn't have any. Like, okay, they had one, and it was in Spanish, so that was it. Yeah. So, got her this little, well, one's for her and one's for me, obviously, because. Okay, and then I got shoes. They're so cute, and I like how they're like a heel, but they're also just like a plain sandal.
This is what I bought.
So, there's my little, not even consider it a haul because it's literally three things, so.
Middle of the aisle.
We're parked in the
front row.
So, Costco closes at 6. What time is it right now?
It is 6:17.
I hope you can see me because I can't see my phone, but we are walking into REI.
Ready?
Welcome, princess.
So we've been in our... So, as I was saying before, somebody walked past me and I felt awkward. We've been in REI for like
5 minutes.
And we've been just standing here at the display because I want these shoes right here.
That empty space.
They're not there. Well, even if they were there, they would be this size and I need a kid's 5. So I just mopped our basement. It looks like trash right now. And my brother has a mess for me that he needs to clean up. I broke it. Not the first time. Oh my gosh, I suck at this today. I can smell it too. I can smell the whatever fudge it's called. This isn't gonna light. Oh my gosh. I swear I can do this. Like, I literally do it all the time. There we go. Oh, shoot. I didn't get an incense out. Okay, let's try this a fourth time. Oh, right. So, we're on our way to my friend's house to pick up, and then we're gonna go get ice cream!
Yay!
Ew, my teeth look so yellow.
Liquid sugar.
Story of my life, I take her home, I drive all night to keep her warm. Okay, so we just got home from getting ice cream with my friend, and it's like 9:30 right now. Whoa. So, I'm going to take off my makeup and clean my ears because I haven't done that today. Then I'm going to edit this vlog and go to bed.